Cruise Lines is suspending its voyages for another few months because of this pandemic. The company announced that its cruises will be suspended through at least April. This comes after they previously planned to restart sailings next month in February. Now, customers who have booked or paid for their trip can get a full refund or credit for a future trip.